Cryolipolysis plus upgrade from Shockwave. The combination of two cellulite reduced technologies, cryolipolysis and pneumatic shockwave. For channels cryopaths without suction, lowest temperature to minus 5 degrees, able to work independently or work together. Great flexibility to use. Pneumatic shockwave, maximum power of 6 bar with 12 different dimensions and forms, targeted to different body parts. Shockwave Plus, now we check the software. Program divided into two parts, lithotherapy and Shockwave. Lithotherapy with 10 body parts. In each treatment part, indicate the tips accordingly. Preload, frequency and energy setting are the basic parameters needed before you start the treatment. In Shockwave page, clearly show A to D, four channels of cryo pads, showing the real temperature and setting temperature. Also, there are 7 body parts for selection. Depends on the size of treating body part to choose the cryo pads. Pneumatic shockwave with new extracellulite programming. All 10 body parts refer to the body parts where most cellulites exist. After setting the parameters to start work, shockwave's deep penetration to escalate the fat cells accumulated in target area and regain the elasticity of skin. Each area lasts for 10 to 15 minutes. Pads and setting parameters accordingly. Lowest temperature to minus 5 degrees. With belts to fasten them. Membranes must be used when temperature lower than 0 degrees. Treatment lasts for 25 to 30 minutes. Plus, the new cryo pads able to apply on small size body parts where the cryo with suction cannot be used and without skin bruising. It makes the cryo treatment more enjoyable and accessible. Combined deep penetration shockwave make Shockwave Plus more effective on cellulite reduction.